good friends, welcome back to Kind Finder channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to hide typing on WhatsApp web. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel Kind Finder, and don't forget to turn on the notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. Open your WhatsApp web. As you see here, I have opened my WhatsApp web on my browser. I'm using Google Chrome browser, and now let's see how to hide typing on your WhatsApp web, right? But before that, you need to install or add an extension. It's a web plus for WhatsApp, and then when you have add the extension, there will be this icon on the top, extension. Tap on this, and as you see here, this is the extension. You need to pin this, and when you have pinned that, there will be this icon on the top. We can tap on this, and we have several options here. On enhancements, there will be on privacy section, there will be hide typing status. It means when we type something, when we type a message to our friends on WhatsApp web especially, they're not able to see that we're still we're typing. So now let's see. I will send some message to my friends here, but I'm sure she will not see that I'm still I'm typing my message. Alright guys, so you can try that by yourself. You can install an extension. It's WhatsApp Web Plus, and don't worry, I will put the download link for, I mean the link for this extension on the description box. You can take that, you can go to that link, and after that you can see that by yourself, because for me it really works. Alright guys, thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share it to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.